The first rule of Don't Starve Together is to not play on public servers.
Holy, what the f*** is going on here?
And don't fact check me on this, because I just made it up.
Here's the thing, are you f***ing stupid?
Playing on public servers is like playing the lottery. You can either get lucky and join a server full of nice, supportive people and have a lot of fun.
What's going on?
Or you can get cursed out by a group of Russians, get banned for speaking English,
server is Vietnam.
Team Dawn,
no.
And get two bosses attacking you at the same time. In this video, I'm gonna explore a lot of public servers, unlock pretty much all of the possible endings of playing on them, and just have a lot of fun and do a lot of stupid things. Let's go.
Alright. Adult's World.
Huh?
What happened? I wanna play it. What happened to Adult's World?
Alright, it looks like I won't be able to find Adult's World.
Big chill, Curry, let's join. If it actually lets me join.
Right off the bat, the menus were really laggy and it was hard to do anything at all.
Right. Willow. I'm gonna play Willow. Let's see how long it takes me. What the fuck is that? Wait a minute, is it? What the fuck is that? Hello? Where is the base? I'm a Wilson main, obviously. Oh my. I might wanna turn on my composition. Okay.
And turning on lag compensation made it even worse.
Yeah, I think the moral of the story is that this is the shit I'm playing. Oh, there's the base. There is the base. I probably sounded like a movie though, because it was horrible. And it just sounded weird.
It just crashed on me. Let's try another server. I'm gonna go to the SDRU. And they also have a Discord, which I'm gonna join as well. And I'll just let you watch the conversation that happened there.
That he beast at me, ёбаный ты кусок говна, блядь! Breathe air! Сын тупорылой шлюхи, блядь, мать твою ебал! Конченый кусок говна тупого, блядь, шведская жирная, блядь, 150-килограммовая хуйня. Сука, сдохни, блядь, эта семья сдохнет, блядь, дай ты мне выиграть эту ебаную игру, блядь, сука, ты конченая, блядь.
I'm pretty sure they don't want me as an English-speaking person on their server. With that being said, let's play on their server.
We're gonna try to see if it's okay if I bring on their base.
You've got mail.
I joined a minute ago and someone already died. It's 2 days until winter starts, so I have to try hard to survive in this server. Oh yeah, I can just do this and find their base. And basically, see everything. Not everything, but I can see a lot. Someone's dead. Hello. Wait, that's a shovel. I'll take that.
That is some sort of a contraption. I'm gonna try to get permission to burn it down. Is it okay if I burn something down? I won't burn the base, but like a tree. Is it okay? Shove a burger up your anus. I don't think this guy likes the idea of me burning stuff down. I'll take that as a no. Do you like to come in the basin?
Look, I'm a professional player, alright? Look at me. It's on fire! It's burning! It's on fire! It's awesome. No! No! I don't think I want to burn stuff down. Oh, I think I did that, because I said be clean and quiet. That might have been my fault. I'm on limited time, I have to burn everything the fuck that I fall. For fuck's sake!
The next server is something with a lot of Russian characters, and it's marked as PvP. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play Weber and attack people using a spider army. There's just one small problem. The game crashed right after I joined. That's not gonna stop me though. I'm gonna join whatever this pupsick thing is and do the exact same thing. It's just that I might not have noticed that this one is not for PvP.
Let's do the spider thing. Alright, that's nice. I can pick up spiders. That's cool. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pick up as many spiders as I can and then just release them. Just as a side note, I don't know how water works. I don't know how to actually play it, how to actually make the spiders fight. I could either go the long way and
nice.
Go out of my way to make a backpack, or I could just go like this. Plant the spider then, release all of the spiders from my inventory. That's what I'm gonna do. No, but the plan is genius. There is nothing that could go wrong, right? Look. Let's go fight! Let's, come here!
Huh?
Is this on a PvP server?
And I got kicked, because I thought this server was for PvP, even though it wasn't. Let's join another server and do some more stupid things as Weber.
I'm gonna go back to my plan, play Weber. Not do anything bad. I'm a good person. Where is that? I wanna know where the base is so I can abuse Weber. Wait! No! Shit! No! I forgot a torch. I forgot to make a torch. What the fuck? Can this stupid bird leave me alone? Don't die, don't die. I'm on a mission. Okay, we're good. Let's go. This is what I want. Wait. Okay, so can I pick these up?
Oh, damn it.
And no, you can only pick up spiders that are sleeping.
Oh, I'm one of you, calm down. Calm down. No, what happens here is that there is a small chance that I might need a bit of charcoal. And what getting some charcoal means is burning down the whole forest. And not caring if there is a base. It's better if there is a base. Can I not sleep here?
No!
I have a... No. Did I just see the enemy? I'll burn the surroundings of this house. I'm sorry, I do not mean to burn down here then. These are things, spiders. Sacrifices need to be made for a great generation to be born. Oh.
Long story short, I died. The next server I'm gonna play on is a dedicated PvP server, and I've never played PvP, so this should be fun.
There's something that I... Are you fucking kidding me? I'm gonna use the mod again, see if I can spot anything.
Huh?
The server will probably reset soon anyways. Alright, I don't care.
Oh, terrarium. What does that mean? Okay, use tendril strike something back, blah, blah, blah. That's kind of useful.
Alright, so I just killed someone, but the recording cut off. Trust me, guys.
Big guys, that's useful. Why does everyone have ears?
And despite all of the hardships, I fulfilled my mission as a Wilsonian and found a base.
Why is it raining? Holy shit. Stop raining. Please stop raining. What do you want? There you go.
Huh?
Why regen?
Because I'm dead. Alright, there go 20 minutes of my time.
One more try. I don't like that putting chemicals in water that turn the frogs gay. Okay, I'm gonna start making tools. I'm gonna do something. I'm mighty. I'm massive. I have a pump. Okay, second thing I need is trees. The fuck? Yes, kick some random guy.
There's a man trick. That's pretty cool.
There we go. I have almost no grass, almost no twigs. Let's see where that bomb hole takes me. I'll try to kill this man tree. Wah, wah, wah. Let's see where this takes me. Now we get off. The grass has been thick, which it sounds with you.
There they are. Let's kill them.
No! What is that? Why is he awake? Why isn't it? No! 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 What? What was that?
My fault, chat. I didn't know that was a thing.
Yeah, so this video is taking a bit too long to edit, and just editing it. And now that you're here, you might as well subscribe if you want to see your family one more time. Bye, chat!